Submitting an assignment in Blackboard is simple once you get the hang of it. Start by going to your course and finding the assignment in the content area. Select it to open the full details. You'll find a description, the due date, grading info, and whether it's an individual or group task. You'll also see if there's a time limit or an access code required. Select Start Attempt to begin. Take a moment to read the assignment instructions carefully. Understanding what's expected will make everything smoother. You can type your response directly into the editor or upload images or files. Only your instructor can view the content you add. You can also leave a short comment for your instructor if needed. If your internet drops while you're typing, the editor auto-saves your work, but it's still a good idea to prepare longer texts in another program just in case. If you're past the due date, you might still be able to submit, depending on whether late submissions are allowed. Just remember that it could affect your grade. If you're not ready to submit yet, you can use the Save and Close button to save your work and return to it later. Once everything looks good, select Submit. You'll get a confirmation message once you submit, and your instructor will be notified. Just to be safe, always keep a copy of what you submit and double-check the status afterward.